In my time here at Compass, I think my technical skills have definitely been what has developed the most, and that's been a lot of thanks to getting all the hands-on experience that I've gotten here.
I barely knew anything. I thought I did, but I barely knew how to focus a camera.
Being able to work on set with other people and learn other roles, I think, has given me, especially as like a producer, that eagle's eye of understanding, I think, every single position when it goes into making a film.
I had the creative side to it, but I didn't have all the technical sides to it.
I think I've grown as a storyteller because I know the fundamentals and basics of screenwriting and storytelling.
I actually originally came to Compass to pursue something completely different than I ended up doing. I came here for cinematography and ended up leaving, focusing on writing. And I think that just shows the power of going to a school where you are taught everything and you're invited to pursue all the things.